I don't know if I'm surprised, because yeah. I will tell you that Chad, the power that he had to inspire and motivate people became apparent really early.
Yeah.
And I guess maybe I am surprised at how quickly it's happened, but I think he's possible. With him, anything's possible. That's what I've learned. And he is really pulling those strings up there. We believe so. There's so many coincidences and things that they aren't coincidences. Sorry, the people, connections, and people that get involved in this, and heard the story through this crazy train of connections that exists out there. I am surprised, but I'm not. I don't know if that even makes sense. It's a little bit of both.
Yeah. So the connection, though, that Michigan has taken, you know, how helpful has that been?
Oh, Michigan's family. And every coach here, every administrator, you know, in the athletic department, the hospital, they've all been behind us from day one. And we have a great partnership here, and I think that just adds, you know, to the potential when you've got, you know, a great place like Michigan engaged in what you're doing.